Hey, Roman Empire ruled much of Europe, the Lymphal 7-6. Northern Germanic tribe invasion started the Dark Ages. Loss of art, history, culture, no government to record it. Barbaric kingdoms rule and then convert to Catholic. Clovis now king of Franks, former province of Gaul. Muslims pull back after losing the Battle of Tours. Charlemagne king of Franks crowned the Holy Roman Emperor. With France to spread Christian faith through the land he conquered. Bringing Western Europe together, reuniting. A new environment to explore arts and learning. But by the late 800s, empire was dividing. And Northern Europe is invaded by the Vikings. But they're defeated by Alfred the Great of England. Establishing new schools to improve education. 1080 city states, it's the middle.
Middle.
Europe society based on the feudal system. Hierarchy of people trading their service for land. King to baron to lord to the nobleman to peasants. The manor agriculture a state where the people live. 1000 to 1300 called the High Middle Ages. Agriculture flourished, castles built, increasing trade in. Catholic churches, monks copying holy books for days. And Catholics across Europe spread religion through crusading. 1066 William of Normandy conquered Britain. Made himself king after defeating the Anglo-Saxons. Created a stable kingdom, strong central government. Finally we have stability in England and in France. England 1215, rebels oppose King John. They have him sign a document called the Magna Carta. This gives rights to the people, no king above the law. And later influenced the US Constitution. 1337, 100 years, war begins. When Edward III of England declared war on France. And 10 years later is the arrival of Black Death. Fatal disease kills one third of the people in Europe. Then Joan of Arc wins the Battle of Orleans. She's captured by England and executed at 19. Gutenberg of Germany invents a press for printing. No longer need to use your hands for writing book copies. This era known as a time old empires fell away. With new ideas and room to innovate. The middle.
Middle.
Medieval.
Middle.